thousands have gathered at this Coliseum, located on the main street of Pocatopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins! The air in the Coliseum is getting heavy. A small hit. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Coliseum. Magikarp starts to attack. Beam. It went down! Caterpie is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Its speed fell. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. The air in the Coliseum is getting heavy. A beautiful attack! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Coliseum. Done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The move fails. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Ditto is sent out. Ditto transform. Its speed fell. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! Hit! Rushing blow! It went down! Alakazam is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! It went down! Beedoo is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. That hurt. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Beautiful attack! Oh, it was confused! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh no! It attacked itself! Bam! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!